This is us actually playing now.
Yeah.
Testing. RC Cats here for Teen Scene Magazine, and I'm talking to Robert Scott from the Pink Plastic Gods. Now, Robert, where'd you get the name from? Huh?
It's from a book, science fiction book by Ryan Aldiss.
Oh, yes, very interesting.
Yes.
Yeah. Do you read lots, do you? Sort of.
When we're not practicing, I read.
Sort of academic, are you?
That way inclined.
Oh, dear me. Well, I see. Is that why you played at that university thing?
Yeah, we like universities because they're sort of hives of learning, and we like our music to be associated with that kind of thing, with cerebral action.
Oh, cerebral action. Oh, well, we'll get on to something else. That last song that I heard, Meeting at Table Corner, does that have any sort of, you know, deep-headed meaning like all you musicians seem to have?
Oh, well, it's about a place.
It's got tables or something?
Yes, it's a sort of eating place at a junction of some roads.
Thank you. Oh,